just tuck in near Renee, please. Leash, tuck in. Tuck in. Right next to her. No, not in there, deeper. You go up there, that ball shapes our gear.
Off there, Rummy. Just relax and take the throw, mate.
Good.
Your throw, Eliza. Actually, Rummy, take it. Rummy, take it. Chloe G, hit the line.
First to win.
Up. Rommy's there.
Well one.
Let's go, girls!
So, let Moo take.
Thank you.
Porto.
Why are we playing so quick? This is...
Go, Shane. He told me yesterday after the first game, I'm going to cut her legs off. He said if I just did that to all my goalkeepers, I'd never have to worry about them wanting to kick the ball. Yeah, right on the middle. I just heard it and then felt it land. If you don't have a player, find one.
Face, guys! Face! Ruby drop! Grips drop! Erica Holmes! Corner drop!
What can we do basic things
for us? Grips, let's go!
Get another one!
Now Holmes, now Holmes!
Throwing is our easy set.
Move!
That we shouldn't hand over possession. Shouldn't have to practice throwing the training. Everybody at 16 years old should be able to throw the best. Please put that in your mental bank so you know not to piss me off with a foul. It should have been there.
That should already be.
I'm so nervous when she got her legs crossed there.
Well done, James!
Let's go, girl!
Easy.
Easy, easy!
Get up here!
Well done, team!
Stop letting the ball bounce back there.
Come on, girls, let's go!
Yeah. Chloe is like this. Like, maybe it'll hit my boobs, but I don't really want to throw myself. Mia? She puts her hands up.
Chill! I want to see you. The ball's going to bounce. I'm going to run underneath it, collect it on my chest, and keep it. I'm going to run under it with my head and keep it in the middle. I'm going to jump straight the line up. And hope I'm
Go with her!
I've got two players. Bell, walk!
Walk! Set up! Mid coach! Ruby wide! Ruby wide on the play!
Press, Jazzy! Eliza! Yep!
Heave ho!
Jazzy!
Running that way.